name, I'm Puerto Benes, and we're going to be doing a review of the new 2012 BMW 116d Sport.
Right guys, so what we're going to do is take the BMW up to Ronda. The road from Puerto Benes to Ronda just happens to be one of the best driving roads in the world, so it gives us a good chance to see how the BMW handles. Also, after that, I'm then going to be showing you some interior and exterior views of the BMW, take you through some of its features, etc. But before that, we're going to see how the BMW takes off in Sport Plus mode, which means there's no traction control, just along some normal Spanish roads. So what I'm doing at the moment is selecting Sport Plus mode, taking off any driver aids. Right guys, so as you saw, the car seems to react quite nicely in Sport Plus mode. We've got a wee bit of wheel spin off the line there, which is always good. So time to take it up to Ronda, see how it handles up there. The sport model of the new 1 Series comes with this red trim along the dash, as you can see. It also comes with this new LCD screen, which at the moment it's in the radio stations, but you can change that to whatever you want. You have telephone, CD, multimedia, contacts, anything you're looking for. Also, the sport model comes with different modes. Here they are here. So if we look in the dash here, we're currently in Eco Pro mode. However, we can change that to Comfort, Sport, or Sport Plus. Sport Plus mode means that the traction control is taken off, which means you can slide the car about a bit, which is good fun in these Spanish roads. It's 29 degrees today, but the other day it was up at 43 degrees. So you really need some good air conditioning, and this car has dual controlled air conditioning, which means each side can have different temperatures, as well as vents in the back of the car. Nice red trim down the seats here. The sound system in this car, guys, I've not had a good chance to test. I've tried to plug my iPad in here, but I didn't bring the right auxiliary cable, so I can't test that, but I'm going to try and find a radio station at the moment, so we'll see how I got onto this. Down Calvin Harris, let's go. Sounds pretty decent in this actually.